Yeah, Leaf does a lot of those. All right, this is a case of 2022 draft blasters. There are 20 of them. Each blaster has a 10-card set. I will open one set and show everybody the 10 cards, knowing that the other 19 are exactly the same. So the 10 cards I show you is what you will get 20 of if you won those players. Then also in the box are two autographs. And although the autographs are not numbered, they do indicate a print run on the card. Like White's usually, it says limited to 99 copies. So you know that at least, you know, that's what it is. Where did I put the label on this? Put the label over here. So. Hobby Blaster. Send me free drawing paper. More free drawing paper and a folded up piece of drawing paper. I bet I've thrown away enough cardboard in the last 12 years that you probably could have built like a small house out of it, and it would have been structurally pretty sound. All right, as you can see, they put Kenny Pickett and Bryce Young on the box. Slice the thing and then rip the sucker open. All right, first set's a purple set. That's one of the rare ones. Probably be the only one in the case, maybe two. Okay, these are the 10 cards that whoever won these spots, you'll get 20 of. Malik Willis, Bryce Young, Drake London, CJ Stroud, Aiden Hutchinson, Kenny Pickett. Hi, I no longer am in the NFL. I'm starting for Atlanta. I better beat Bryce Young. I'm starting for Washington. And of course, I'm starting for the Jets. He's who I my the first receiver I took in my draft this year. I was able to scap up Garrett Wilson. So you can expect him to get hurt in the first week. All right, so put those there. First two autographs come in a crappy little cellophane. All right, limited to just 75 copies. I mean, he's an established NFL player, Jahan Dotson. And limited to 50 copies, Jermaine Burton. I'm not so sure what is going on with him. Anybody wants to chime in on any of these guys, feel free. All right, not bad. We had a purple set. Now we got a red set. Same 10 cards. Sort those in the morning. All right. Another superstar there for the Ohio State. Travion Henderson. Cool, Rob. And the 75 copies. Chad, did you pick up Trey McBride? I would think you probably did. Slow roll this shit. Right, and we have another red set. Very nice. So far, three parallel sets. All right, we got a red. I think it's 50. AJ Henning from the Michigan. And to one, oh, the whites are 100, not 99. Amika Egbuka. I like 100 better. That was always my favorite number for a card to be number two, 100. back in the old days. Then they went to 99, which is, I don't know, took the flair out of it for me. Another red set. Damn, three reds and a purple. That's solid. Not a fun, a lot of fun because there's only two cards, so you see the front and the back. It's like no mystery in opening the pack, but I'm kind of not trying not to look. All right, 75, we got David Bell. And I don't think this guy made any practice squads. Jack Betch. Betch. And only 10 people watching. Wasn't a lot of... Well, I know one guy went and won like 30 guys, right? Is that you, Cloffy? Cloffy? And a yellow set. Still haven't hit a white set yet. That was usually the majority. Yeah, Josh Kolbster. I think you picked him up tonight. That boy, Hendon. Yeah. Limited to 100 copies. And limited to 50 copies, Zach Harrison. Looking like he's definitely from the Ohio State. That's off of there. The yellow set. It's funny because these sets, each color was inserted differently. They were not inserted in order. I found that a little odd, but. All right, these are both 100 copies. We have Evan Stewart and my favorite, Isaiah Likely, to probably not be playing. Or maybe he will be playing. Both of those were beautiful whites. The red set. The reds always have Ritter on the front. Wow, we must have got the hot case. It's got no base sets. All right, numbered 100 copies, Jalen Wittermeyer. And 75 copies, looks like he's quarterback somewhere. Well, maybe not. DeMarvin Leal. So what happened with Hendon Hooker? Did he make an NFL team? He didn't get Matt Corral, did he? Yeah, we finally got a white set. And on a white set, they go in the right order. No, they don't, because Aiden Hutchinson would have been in front of Bryce Young. Hey, makes it a pain in the ass, because when I go to sort them, I have to open them, and I just lay out the 10 guys, and then they don't go in the right order. Ooh, a redemption! That could be huge! I know Bryce Young is a redemption in this. I think there was also a scrub that was a redemption. All right, numbered to 50 copies, Makai Lemon. And our redemption is, hey, Johnny Football. I bet you his value's gone up a hair since that documentary, which I actually enjoyed. I thought, you know, Johnny Manziel's kind of a tell it like it is kind of guy. Touchdown, Johnny Manziel. He hurt his ACL. Of course he did. All right, another white set. Looks like piling those out now. Oh, this brings me great sadness. They didn't even give him a chance. Patriots must not have liked what they saw in 9 days of practice. They cut him. And re-signed Bailey Zappe. Would have been cool if Bailey Zappe was in this pack too, but. And Bo Collins, also to 75 copies. Damn, he still got drafted, huh? Risky. Another white. These are going to be collector's items because they have Brian Gray's signature on the back. 50 copies, Chris Oladokun. Oladokun. This guy used a funky pen to sign 100 copies. Adonai Mitchell. All right, 10 down. Ooh, a blue, pretty blue set. All right, this is a white, but this was only 50 copies. Damani Jackson, so he's a base short print. Oh, that's a good one. Hopefully this kid comes back strong this year. Brees Hall to 75 copies. White sets are piling up. Well, he must be a QB to 50 copies. It's a red of Ty Simpson. And we have another red to 50. Ja'Cory Brooks. Eight to go. One break of this, we had a Ricky Williams to 5, which I thought was pretty cool. All right, I got another blue set. Copies, Austin Stogner, and 100, Trayvon Walker. The Stag. Yellow set. Number 100 copies, Javon Hilai. Yeah, honestly, don't think I've ever heard of this guy. I don't ever remember seeing him. 75 copies. Anybody with any intel? Isaac. Oh, did you, Rob? You still have it, or did you get rid of it? Isaac Rex. I would have loved to have had that card. I don't know why, just because it's like you're probably never going to see another one. Tried to get it from you. No shit. Good man. It's a cool card, right? 5 copies of the King of the Potheads. All right, number 100, Chris Rodriguez. Well, this guy was on the Patriots for a little while. 50 copies from the Louisville, Malik Cunningham. I don't know if they kept him around or sent him to the practice squad. No, he did play a little in preseason. Yellow set. All right, solid player here. 75 copies. Kayvon Thibodeau. And I think this was the kid that was supposed to start for Texas A&M, and then the other kid beat him out. Max Johnson. Was it Arkansas? I think it was A&M. Max Johnson, 100 copies. You have him in this break, Brett? White set. All right, two. Is this a duplicate? Zach Harrison to 100. And also to 100, Alec Pierce-Ma Johnson. Zach Harrison is a duplicate. Not common. Jones. One was a red, one was a white. Congratulations to Zach Harrison. All right, just 25 copies. Definitely in the NFL. Michael Mayer. And our lowest print run yet, a purple to just 10. Although I'm not sure he's what's going on with him. Kieran Williams, is he still at the Notre Dame, or is he did he get drafted? I mean, this was 2022, so I don't know. Some of the guys are still in college. All right, white set. Four autos to go. Is it two of this guy? No, it was Ty Simpson. So we got Ty Simpson and Ty Thompson to 75. Ah, nice card here to 50. How many passes will he catch from the Lamar Jackson? Zay Flowers from the Boston College, who barely beat Holy Cross today, because all of a sudden Holy Cross is a powerhouse. Holy Cross isn't much bigger than high school. All right. Last one. Our last set is a yellow set. Enjoy your colors. By the way, don't bitch at me if when you get your cards, there's only 19. A lot of times I did this stuff and they would put two of one guy in a pack and a guy would be missing. I think it happened two of the previous four cases. All right, our last two autographs. This guy's an NFL player to 75, is the Tyler Allgeier. Tyler Alligator. And we got four ties in this case. And our last tie to 75 is good old Ty Fry Fogle. All right. So, an idea what came out of both breaks as we're doing the same.